In the year 1271, an enterprising merchant from Venice named Marco Polo set out on one of the world's most incredible journeys. A journey that was to last 23 years and cover many thousand miles through countries that no European had ever seen before. Marco Polo traveled through Persia, across the Gobi Desert and the mountains of Tibet, to China, where he earned the trust and confidence of the great Kublai Khan, ruler of the vast Mongolian Empire.